With less than a year away until the ship is delivered, we've now already constructed the middle section of Iona. The next milestone will be to build the forward section of the ship and piece the two together. And then we will bring the sky dome and mount it on top of the middle section of the ship, which truly will help to bring this dream to reality.
We have a big floating part, a floating unit outside the yard, outside this hall, where we have, let's say, 40% of the ship already built in steel. And now we are starting the second big part, and then we are doing the third building part at the end. So we have more or less 50% of the ship now done.
So with less than a year to go, my visit to the yard today has really brought this whole project to life. I couldn't feel more proud and excited to welcome Iona to the P&O Cruisers fleet.